Number four going through there, Brian Chatfield in the Ford Cosworth. Brian was third fastest overall with a time of 49.96. That's a speed of 97.27. There we see a shot of number 25, Derek Hale from Tiptree. A shot there of Peter Stevens again in the Vauxhall Carlton. Pete was second fastest overall with a time of 49 seconds exactly. That's a speed of 99.18. 29 going through there. That was Kinsley Ingram from Poynton in the Peugeot 205. Here come the leaders lapping Mark Hopper on their 17th lap now. Still nothing in it. Here's Andrew McKenzie again in third, followed through by Colin Galley from Falkirk. Lovely turned out BMW. Last lap for the leaders, and we have a new leader. Pete Stevens has taken the lead from Andrew Chester. Richard Wood following those two through a lap down. Here we see Andrew McKenzie in third, still leading the Class B leader, Colin Galley.